phones around.
Claire, I hope you made it here. Not exactly how I pictured breaking this in. This is not how I imagined my first day. Hello? Is anybody here? Something tells me he's not a cop. What in the... Jesus Christ! Better get moving. This thing won't die.
Thank you.
Somebody's watching me. Hey! I'm not done talking to you!
Thank you. Thank you. Hope I don't have to write a report on this. Thank you.
What are they after? Give me a break. Is that the intel you needed?
Unfortunately, no. Ben didn't come through.
Well, what exactly are you looking for?
More info on the people responsible for this mess. Road's out. Going through that gun shop looks like the only way. What a mess. Thank you.
not gonna hurt you.
I said, don't move.
I'm just passing through. I'm gonna ask you to lower that weapon.
I tell you what, you're gonna turn around and go right back out the way you came in.
I think your daughter needs help, sir.
Don't tell me how to deal with my daughter.
Drop it.
No! Wait!
Step aside. We need to terminate her before she turns.
Terminate? It's my fucking daughter.
Ada. Just let them be.
Emma? Sweetheart, I told you to stay put.
Daddy?
What they did to us.
You're a cop. You're supposed to know something. How did this happen? Huh? She was our sweet little angel.
Mommy.
I'm sleeping, honey.
Okay. And I'm gonna put you to bed too, okay? Emma. Just go. Just give us some privacy.
You know, it's one thing to keep the truth from me, but why him? I want to find out what's happening here and stop whoever's behind it. Helping people like them? That's why I joined the force.
My mission is to take down Umbrella's entire operation. We may not make it out.
Whatever it takes to save this city, count me in.
Thank you.
Heard of the Umbrella Corporation? They're a pharmaceutical company secretly making bioweapons. They have a virus. It turns people into indestructible monsters.
That explains the horrible things I've seen.
That's why I'm looking for Annette Birkin. She's the one at Umbrella responsible for unleashing the virus. I'm going to bring her down. This is how we get to Annette.
Based on what you've said, the sewer seems fitting.
Well said. After you.
Gee, thanks. Can't imagine a real scientist being down here.
According to HQ, this leads right into Umbrella's secret facility.
Come on. Sewers are run by the city. How could they have a facility without the authorities knowing?
Welcome to corporate America. Umbrella's controlled Raccoon City for years.
Jesus! That an earthquake?
I sure as hell hope so.
What the hell?
Stay sharp. God only knows what's down.
You're stuck with me to the end. Son of a bitch.
Leon, up here.
What the hell was?
Just get up here. Can't say I didn't warn you.
You said the virus turned people into monsters, not reptiles.
Fair point. I'm just impressed you made it in one piece.
So let me get this straight. Umbrella sells monsters like that to who? Our military? Somebody else's?
They don't sell the monsters. They sell the viruses that make them. And Annette is who makes the viruses. Scary as that alligator was, Annette is far more dangerous. You can run, Annette, but you can't hide. It's secret weapon time. Candy from a baby.
Thank you.
got you now. Always been good at running, right? You do that. Persistent bastard, aren't you? Bravo. Gonna burn me alive now?
You'll never get your filthy hands on the G.
I'm not the only one after it. You realize that?
And you won't die alone.
Your ID is authorized until October 1st. Please return before this date.
Not gonna happen.
Ada, where are you?
Thank you.
cable car. Interesting. Where'd she go?
Thank you.
God damn it. Worse. What the hell was that? Okay, almost there, Ada.
Thank you.
alive? Let's hope that's the last of them. Worried there for a sec.
I can't get it out.
I don't know if I should die.
Just do it. I can't walk like this.
Okay. It's gonna hurt. Hold on.
I can do it myself.
Just relax, okay? What do we do now?
Get yourself out of here. While you still can.
I'm not just gonna leave you. Not like this.
You don't understand. The situation's worse than I thought.
You're not getting rid of me that easy. You protected me. Now it's my turn.
Didn't realize we were keeping score.
Grab my shoulder.
Don't push it, rookie.
Okay, I'm just trying to help. Watch your step.
You want to help? We have to get to the nest.
Nest?
Umbrella's lab, right beneath us. Net let it slip. That's where the virus samples are. You up for this?
I think I could fit it in my schedule.
Come on. We got work to do.
Yes, ma'am.
The cable car will take us down to Nest. My wristband's our ticket to ride.
Nice. Where'd you get that?
Borrowed it. Anyway, we're almost there. That should take us where we need to go. So be prepared, Leon.
This tram is bound for Nest. Do not exit until the final destination.
You know what I was thinking? I can't wait for the FBI to raid Umbrella headquarters and take those bastards to justice.
I agree, but to be clear, you're not working in official capacity. This is a federal case. Once we get the G-Virus, I'm back on my own. Hey, Leon, trust me?
You trust me?
Honestly, if I didn't, you'd probably be dead.
Right.
I thought I might need your help, and I was right. If you can secure the G-Virus, I can make sure what happened in Raccoon City never happens again.
Ada, you said it yourself. It's a federal case. I don't have the authority.
Look at me. I'm a liability now. If I'm gonna finish this case, you're the last hope I've got.
I'm not just gonna leave you here. What if you're attacked? What if you need help?
Don't worry about me. I gotta see this through. And I want to see you again. I got plenty to live for, trust me.
Now, arriving at Nest. For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. Welcome to Nest. Enjoy your visit.
Okay. I wonder where the G-Virus is.
Dr. Lee, your presence is urgently requested by Chief Cartwright in the East Area.
G-Virus is in the West Area. Got it.
Dispensing. Manual mode engaged. Adjust amount of solution to match cartridge capacity.
Thank you.
Welcome back, Dr. Lee. You have 5 new messages.
Who left the freezer open?
Cooling sequence in progress. Complete. Dispensing solution now.
That did the trick.
Warning, you have dispersed a dangerous solution without authorization. Your actions have been logged, and you may be subject to disciplinary.
Shit! G-sample's up here.
got eyes on the G-Virus.
We're going in. Dr. Birkin, you'll come along with us quietly.
You think I didn't know you were coming? This is my life's work. I'm not handing over anything.
We have our orders, Dr. Birkin. I'll ask you one more time. Hold your fire! What the fuck were you thinking? Our orders were to bring him in alive. We're in, sir. But we had a snafu. Target resisted. We had to take him out. That's correct, sir. Roger that. Just the samples, then. Let's move.
So those were G-samples.
Was easy.
All right, now back to Ada.
Attention, unauthorized removal of a level 4 virus detected. Facility lockdown initiated. Self-destruct sequence will begin when lockdown is complete.
This thing, William. Why?
It shouldn't have been like this. It's Umbrella's fault, this whole mess.
You're Umbrella, too. You're telling me you weren't involved in this?
Yes. But we never meant for this to happen.
Then tell me everything. Right from the start.
You don't get away that easily.
Good God, William. What have you done?
So you made this monster.
We made the G-Virus, but we never intended this.
Spin it any way you want. You're still responsible.
Worse, believe me.
Talk about what you said. I don't know how much I believe.
Just tell me you'll destroy that G sample.
No, it's evidence. It's going to the FBI.
You trust that bitch?
What's that supposed to mean?
She's not FBI. She's a mercenary. She's gonna sell it. G-Virus is gonna go to the highest bidder.
Oh, that's bullshit.
I hope you're right. But if the G-Virus gets into the wrong hands,
platform.
sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom level train platform.
I was just thinking about you.
That makes two of us. I was getting worried.
No, we make a good team. I gotta ask you something.
Way's clear. Please, tell me you got it.
Oh, I got it.
Let me verify the G-sample and we get the hell out of here.
Before we do that, I ran into Annette. She claims you're not FBI.
Why couldn't you just hand over the sample?
Because I realized, as much as I wanted to trust you, I didn't.
I really hoped it wouldn't end up like this.
So that's all this was? I was just some pawn to you?
Look, I'm just doing my job.
And I'm doing mine, so drop that damn gun! I'm taking you in.
Hand over the sample, Leon. I don't want to hurt you.
You shoot me. But I don't think you can.
Yourself, Leon.
No!
Until detonation.
Who's that? Claire!
Leon? You're down here too!
Yeah, but the whole place is coming down. Listen to me. You need to get out. Fast.
Yeah. There's a way out. We can make it. Where are you now?
Claire, are you still there?
Leon? Hey, Leon, you're breaking up.
Forget about me. Just get out of here. Damn it. I actually miss her.
Leon?
We made it.
Just like I said we would.
Who's this?
This is Sherry.
Okay. Jesus.
What was that?
I don't know. I'll go. Take care of Sherry.
Boyfriend and girlfriend?
No. We're just... Well, we actually just met... last night.
Yeah. That would have been one hell of a first date, though.
Yeah, you have no idea.
Look! He might be able to give us a ride.
What if it's not just the city?
Get Sherry out of here.
Come on. Is it over?
I don't know. But if it's not, we'll stop it. Whatever it takes.
Yeah, you're damn right we will.
As long as we stick together, we'll be fine. Come on.
Hey, you guys can adopt me.
Adopt you?
We can get a puppy.
Puppy?
And a parrot.
Parrot? Sure.
I always wanted pets, but my mom said they're too messy.
Next up on this boring Wednesday is a song to get your blood pumping.
I don't see. 2.